Hi, in this video we are going to see the permanent assistant professor vacancies notification from one of the government college guys. Okay, so here the opportunities are there for the multiple candidates. Okay, so watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding the notification, guys. And please share this video to your friends or colleagues, to the departments. Okay, whatever the subjects or the departments I am going to show you in this video, so it will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. So before going into the main content of this video, here an announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NEET December 2020 cycle exam. So from April 7th onwards, the revision through the previous year questions for the paper 1 as well as the electronic science. Okay, so utilize this opportunity, guys, and the details regarding this one I kept at the end of this video, and the links I kept in the description box of this video. Coming to the present content of the video, so it is the Indian Institute of Foreign Trade, IIFT, and the Indian Institute of Foreign Trade, it was set up in 1963, guys, by the government of India as an autonomous organization to help the professionalize the country's foreign trade management and increasing the exports by developing the human resources, analyzing and disseminating the data and conducting the research. So actually from this one, okay, we got the vacancies, guys. So go to the administration block and here the vacancies is there. Okay, just click on that one. Then you will be directed to the vacancies. And you may check down here the openings for faculty positions for Indian nationals and overseas citizen of India at the level of professor as well as assistant professor in the areas of specialization as indicated against each post. Okay. Click on the link and then it will be directed to the notification, guys. So Indian Institute of Foreign Trade deemed to be university. And here the last date for submission of online application form is May 26, 2021. So only online applications will be accepted. And here the online application link is also mentioned here. Okay, I will show you that the link and what are the particulars are there to fill up at the end of this video. I will show you, guys. And the candidates need to send the application form along with the following documents. Okay, that means you have to send here academic qualification certificates, UGC NET certificates, experience certificate, no objection certificate from the current employer, and the copy of research paper details front page, and the updated CV giving the details of all publications or awards or projects, etc. So incomplete applications must not be there. They will be rejected, guys. Okay, so it is a fresh advertisement. And here the professor pay level is 14A. The qualifications are mentioned there. And coming to the assistant professor, two categories are there. One is a permanent post and second one is the contract basis post. Okay, the two are there. So coming to the permanent post, it is a pay level 11, that is 68,900 to 1,17,200. And coming to the contract basis, the pay level is 10, that is 57,700 to 98,200 will be available. So for the permanent position of assistant professor, the candidate must have the 55% of marks in the master's degree, as well as the NET or CSIR qualification must be there, and the PhD also must be there, and the 2 years of post-qualification research experience, or else the 2 years of teaching experience must be there. And coming to the assistant professor on the contract basis, that is pay level 10, no need of PhD here, just NET, SLET or SET qualification in the relevant discipline with master's degree. With 55% of marks in 2 years full time declared equivalent by AAU or aggregated by the ACT or UGC for the post of assistant professor on contract basis. If you are having the MPhil or the PhD, then it will be the desirable qualification. But while coming to the assistant professor on contract basis, just PG with 55% with NET, SLET or SET qualification must be there. Okay. So these are the eligibility conditions, guys. And coming to the which disciplines the vacancies are there means. So coming to the finance department, here the professor one vacancy is there and assistant professor one vacancy is there, and it is a permanent basis, guys. And coming to the discipline in marketing category, professor one, and coming to the discipline in information technology, professor one and assistant professor one, okay, SC category in Delhi. And coming to the assistant professor, two vacancies are there on contract basis. That means for these vacancies, just PG with the UGC NET is enough. Okay, one in Delhi and one in Kolkata. And coming to the quantitative techniques, okay, assistant professor one, it is a permanent basis, and assistant professor two are there on the contract basis. So unreserved category, one in Delhi and one in Kolkata. And coming to the discipline trade operations and logistics, Here, the assistant professor in permanent basis vacancies are there. Right? So total these are the vacancies list, guys. Okay, so here with PhD or else with UGC NET candidates also the opportunities are there. And a few more general conditions are given here. In the 55% of marks, the 5% relaxation will be there in the bachelor's as well as the master's level based upon the reserved candidates. Okay, that one mentioned there. Okay, so these are the details, guys. And to get the more and accurate details, I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. So you may go through this link once, guys. And as I told you that I will show you the online application form link. Okay, so here it is there. You just click on this one and then you will be directed to this one, guys. So here the email ID and the mobile number you have to fill up and then click on to proceed. So I mean, if you are the new to this IAFT, I mean not yet registered, then you have to fill up both these two details and then click to proceed. And if you are already registered candidates, here the already registered candidates, the login ID and password will be there. You have to log in with that one. Okay, so these are all the complete what we call vacancies regarding the IAFT, guys, in the different disciplines. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to these disciplines and these qualifications. It will be very much helpful to them. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is the electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide